The Atlanta Falcons have made moves after their 0-5 start to the season. Head coach Dan Quinn and GM Thomas Dimitroff have been fired after Sunday's loss to the Carolina Panthers. Falcons owner Arthur Blank saying in a statement, quote, "Decisions like these are very difficult, but the previous two seasons and start to this one have been especially hard for me because of the deep love, admiration, and respect I and my family have for Dan, Thomas, and their families." An interim head coach is expected to be announced on Monday.
PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.